to the Joy of Music. Today we bring you a special concert as performed at the Coral Ridge Presbyterian Church in Fort Lauderdale, Florida. A concert for two organs and two organists with my special guest organist, Simon Preston, former choirmaster organist of Westminster Abbey in London, England. I would like to begin the program, however, by playing a solo work for organ, the Litanies of Jehan Alain.
Thank you.
You are listening on The Joy of Music today to a concert featuring two organs and two organists with my special guest, Simon Preston. We hear now two hymn arrangements. The first, Abide With Me, which uses the beautiful string and flute stops of the organs, and Variations on an Easter Theme, a piece by the well-known English composer John Rutter. In this number, he uses all of the resources of the organs, from the very quiet strings to the great horizontal trumpets.
Thank you.
our concert for two organs and two organists, we choose to end the program by playing a special arrangement of one of the most famous pieces ever written for organ, the Toccata from the Fifth Symphony of Charles Marie Widor.
Thank you.
on The Joy of Music, we have brought you excerpts from a special live concert performed at the Coral Ridge Presbyterian Church in Fort Lauderdale, Florida. A concert for two organs and two organists with my special guest, Simon Preston. Thank you for joining us, and we look forward to seeing you again next week on The Joy of Music. Thank you.